write in slope-intercept form.
For the first part, you need to find the slope, which is m, and here's your formula, y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. This is x1, y1, x2, y2. y2 is 1, copy minus, y1 is 3, copy the divided by, x2 is 5, minus, x1 is negative 5, 1 minus 3 is negative 2, divided by 5 minus negative 5 is 10, and then negative 2 divided by 10 is negative 1/5. This is your m. We need to find our y-intercept b. M is negative 1/5. X and y, you're going to pick one point. I'm going to go ahead and pick this one. It doesn't matter which one. X is 5. Y is 1. Let's go ahead and put the numbers in. Y is 1 equals m is negative 1/5. X is 5 in parentheses plus b. Copy the 1 equals, put this in the calculator. Negative 1/5 times 5 is negative 1. Copy plus b. I want b alone, so I'm going to go ahead and move this negative 1. The opposite of negative is positive. Plus 1. Copy plus 1. 1 plus 1 is 2 equals negative 1 plus 1 is 0. It cancels. B equals, you're going to write it in slope-intercept form. Y equals mx plus b, where m and b are the numbers and y and x are letters. So y equals m is negative 1/5. Copy your x, copy your plus, b is 2. That's your final answer.